Hi, this is the example for ATM data flow diagram. I will give you what process while we are going through the ATM. First, while we are entering into the ATM and we need to swipe the card, and ATM will ask entering the PIN, and we need to check out the account. If ATM database will check out our account if there is money is there or not, and we need to select the accounts if savings account or current account, and we need to enter in the money. After that we need to take out the money, and then we need to leave. Like that we have process in ATM machine, and I will give you a data flow diagram here. First we are entering into the ATM, and then we need to swipe the card. We'll ask for a PIN number and our bank details. PIN number. If PIN number is okay, it will go further. If PIN number is not okay, it will again ask, check whether PIN number is correct or not. And again, we need to enter the PIN number. And then we need to go for further proceedings. Where PIN number is correct, like it will ask for current account or savings account. Current account or savings account, and then need to enter the money. If enter the money. If money is there or not, it will check by the ATM database. If money is not there, you need to get instruction funds like message display. Otherwise, you will get money easily. Enter the money. After that, entering the money, you will get the money. Take out the money. While you are taking out the money, we will get. We will get messages about the bank details, remaining sufficient, remaining amount, which in bank, get the money, get the messages from bank or ATM about remaining details, like remaining how much amount in the bank, and then we need to exit from the bank while we are taking the money, and we will get messages. Otherwise you need to show remaining balance in the display. You go further processing, like that in display option there is option you want to know your balance. We will press yes, it will show the remaining balance. Like that options are there. This is the general process while we are entering into the ATM. Then here I am putting exit from ATM. This is the general procedure while we are entering into the ATM, and this is the process, and I need to put arrows, flow diagram, flow. is the way we are using online tool. Okay, this is the total data flow diagram for ATM machine, simple ATM machine. Thank you.